equation, we are given that the moles of silicon, let that be N, that is given as 0.52. So mass of